teach you how to design a Christmas wishes flyer. So I'll first of all select my paper. So I'll click on flyer. So after setting for my paper, I'll draw a rectangular shape to set my background. So here I'm searching for my background, and after that I'll click on edit color. So here I'll be searching for the color. I'm taking this brown, deep brown color. After that I'll search for Christmas bow. Before that, I will click on that two over there, then click on cut out only, then select on free. There is a pro over there, the pro one as suit. So here I will just teach you the free one since you don't have the pro version. Then click on see all. So yeah, I've already removed the background for each of the Christmas ball. So all what I need to do is to select the one that I want, then put it on my workspace. So I'm taking this one, then enlarge the size. Okay, let me minimize it, then put it on the top. So I'm going to enlarge it. The size is still small, so I need to enlarge it again. So after here, I will search for Christmas lines. Christmas lines, SLEIGH. So yeah, I'm going to check whether the background for the slimes too has been removed. So I'll go by the same process, then remove it. So I'm going to search for some of the Christmas slimes. So I'm taking this one. I'm putting it at the bottom of the Christmas bowl. So I'm going to carry this test onto my work. So I'm putting it on my Christmas ball, then change the color. So I'm changing here. You could see two colors are there. The color for the Christmas is red, and the Mary and the flower too is green. So I'm changing the green color to blue. So the next thing that I will search is to search for Christmas tree. So I'm selecting the green one, then minimize the size. After that, I will duplicate it. Then, but I'll first of all change the transparency. So I'm taking 35. After that, I'll duplicate it and drop it at the other side. So here I'm going to type my letters. So I'll click on the add a subheading. After that, I'll input my test over there, wishing you a Merry Christmas. So I'm typing wishing you a happy. Then I'll highlight my text, then change the color. Now I'm going to change the font color for my text. So before you do that, you need to highlight your text. In the same way, I'll click on the add a heading, then type Christmas. So what I'm going to do next is to position my test wall. To do that, I'm just dropping this one closer to the Christmas. Okay, so I'm going to position my test. To do that, you click on position, then click on center, then drop, position the other one, the one on the top of it, then the Christmas one too. I'll position it, then click on the center. So that is how I went about it. So what I'm going to do next is to drop the test on the top of the Christmas closer to each. So I'm dropping the test closer to each the Christmas test. The line spacing is too much. Then check again whether my position is okay. So that is how I went about it. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more videos. See you in my next video. Thank you.